This video is about how I remove the in-archive widget, or however you want to call it, in my pages. First, I sign in to enter my website. Then I visited my site. And I went to the page where I wanted the in archive removed. This one. What I did is I scroll down and click the edit button. Once I'm in the edit page, I scroll down and in the template area, I click the drop down menu and click full width, no sidebar. Then click update. Then I check the page. And there you go. In archive is gone. I hope this helps.